Wow. Wow. I'm all in. Mom!
Yeah, Rhino looks like he wants to get involved here. Calls.
That's on my open. Gun.
Wow, he's jamming 550. We're gonna make the call here. We're calling the 550 here.
It's a victim.
I don't know, man. He could have a pair. We're gonna see. We hope he has like ace queen or something. He's got ace king. Wow. No diamond, he's free rolling. Oh
God. What on the river?
What the cracked us, man. It's kind of unbelievable, but it is what it is. We started out tough little start.
Right now, ready to go. Pocket cleans.
I like that board, Kev. I do like that board. We're gonna bet about a third of the pot. And we're just going to put him in here. I mean, we're going to put... I call. Just hits the ace on us. This is getting... I mean, these are the Rathole streets for you. I mean, they're not the most friendliest thing. These streets aren't the most friendliest place, but...
Dude, straight up on the river twice. Like, what a bad beat.
Sorry, God. We're going to stay solid. And that's that shows the real discipline in the pro. The guy can take the beats and... comes back and he still shows up with a big hand. He keeps showing up with a big hand.
Yeah.
No tilt.
Yeah.
No tilt, Kev. It's one thing that I have to definitely been working on, my tilt. I don't think I tilt as bad. Like, just deal with it. Move on to the next hand. Back to the hold 'em. We got threes. I'm gonna call here. This is the kind of board though, he shouldn't have like an ace five or an ace deuce kind of hand. Kind of makes me wild in the spot. I kind of want to check raise in here and rep like I had ace five. And I still got an out too. I could hit a four or three. We're going for it. Pop him.
Oh.
Test him a little bit. I think you could definitely have a hand to call with, but I do want to take this line here.
Yeah. You got him thinking too. It's like, that's a hard spot. Yeah. I don't think he has an ace if he's waiting this long unless he wants to think it's a bluff.
Damn, he might have it.
So you are usually see what he does here, Chad.
I'm gonna make a decision here. I don't know what I'm doing. Bow in a ribbon, that's them twin glocks. You could call them siblings, and them bullets travel. Better hope I keep dribbling. I touch the sky, get the clouds out my fingernails. These bitches say they fly like Tinkerbell, but they all on my wire like Stringer Bell. I let them be, cause you know how that singer feel. Know how to whip that white girl, I can spank her tail. If I fuck on any track, train the rail. Know how to roll, never need train wheels. And when the truth hurts, damn, I'm getting owned this session. This is just getting me unbearable. I believe
reality. Such a weird spot.
Just had
a bowl of
britches. Just has like ace king in there all day. Gonna just continue it. I do have a seven, and somewhat like I don't really know if I'm bluffing. I'm just kind of C betting right now.
Yeah.
Rather do that than check.
Look at that! You just came out 500 off that C bet.
Little C bet.
Just a little while.
You haven't seen someone showdown in a while because you've been playing a lot of Omaha, Kev. This is not really a showdown kind of game here. Ooh, we just smacked two pars on him. Overbetting again, man. This looks so strong again. Gosh damn, he's just gonna quarter me every hand. I'm gonna call me.
Yes, sir.
I'm complaining, he's bluffing. Look at this. Let's go. No complaining over here. Wow, we flop an 8 here. We got a gut shot. And we're gonna take initiative and start betting here. Buck 75 in the 450.
We got these 10s on the bottom. In this bitch.
Not good that he decided to call there though. But I think I gotta start emptying the clip off here. Damn, what the hell does he have here? Just gonna give up. He's gonna win this pot. Yeah, he was definitely snapping my face off. See, I think about the turn when I bet the turn. Like, I think about him having, like, jacks or, like, kings or queens. Or just, like, something that's, like, a little bit better than my 8. But just, I don't think he's just always connecting on the ace. Is that it's just basically aces that would check call, maybe. Ace-king should probably just check fold the flop, so... I don't really mind my play at that, honestly. Dude, these guys just do not fold to me. It's crazy. Just call. It's just crazy. I'm gonna go all in here. I don't know what else to do. I may just fucking snap call me.
Crazy. My boy.
Like, these guys just never fold to me. I'm seriously tilted from it. Like, it's honestly unbelievable.
You can only really, like, you can't even bluff.
It feels that way today, honestly. Yeah. Every single spot, I've been just screwed in every spot that I played. Guy just called with aids there. Literally every single thing out there.
Yeah.
But, like, a bluff, yeah.
But that kind of shows a weakness at the same time. So, like, you know how they're going to play. No way. Oh, yeah, bluff.
Dude, I'm just getting snapped. Just let me make a hand, please.
No,
ACR, let me make a hand. I'd appreciate if I can make a hand over. There it is. There it is. We made a hand.
Okay. You know that.
Come on, call him. Call me.
Call him.
Call him now. Now call him and see what he's got. Please.
All right.
If he raises, it's crazy if I get raised now. Yeah.
Hey,
we'll sound. Take it down. It's a little something.
That's nice. They get the message.
Honestly, think he could have a bigger ace than me and just never call me if I just, like, jam on him here, but probably just gonna knuckle this back.
Yeah, I check it back. Knuckle it back. All right, we're fighting back over here, Kev. Like, honestly, like, more around midnight is when it starts to really bomb off on here. Like, I've been noticing it. Like, tables are filling up. It's really good. Damn, I can't have a homie on my stream without someone thinking I'm, I gotta, not even gonna go there, but yeah, no, that's the boy Kevin, that's my homie right there. Damn, dude, what does he have here? This guy's frustrating me today, guys. He has just been... This might be the last time I play him on stream, honestly.
The best spot.
As we reopen,
yeah, this is... This is a, oh my goodness, guys. This is what we're looking for over here.
Get ready for the giveaway now,
man. Let's go. Let's get ready for that giveaway.
Okay, wow.
We're taking them upstairs here. This is a wet board with the two diamonds and the straight draws out there. We're going to have to take them upstairs here.
Pressure.
We're going upstairs.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh, the nine.
God, what's this dude thinking?
Hold on a second. Be quiet for a second, Kev. We gotta figure out how we want to size this up. I think we're gonna go. This is about the size I want to take. And this hit the giveaway. If we win this pot, there's only one hand that beats us. It's quad nines. Pray for us. He does not have that. But we're gonna be giving away some money if we do have the best hand here, and pretty confident that we do. Wow, wow. I'm all in. Mom! I'm all in, Mom! Do not have quad nines, please!
Oh my god.
Let's go! We gotta go back and see what that pot was now. Hold on a second. That is a $17,700 pot. Let's look at what that giveaway is now, guys. What is 17K? So we have a 25. We got the 5K pot. We have a $7,500 pot. We have a 10K pot, 60. 15K pot, $75 is going to a winner tonight. We got a $75 winner right there. That's what happens in my flow. What we got going on over here, somebody can make a pile of money just hanging out watching my stream. And now we're giving 75 bucks to somebody because we just had a good run right there. I'm loving that. I'm loving that right there. Hell yeah. And that's it for me. Thanks for having me. Thanks for all the positive vibes. And yeah, stay tuned every Thursday. We're going to be coming back into these cash game streets. Causing a problem over here. That's what we want to do.